Kevin Peralta on the return for the Guardians back to the 27-yard line, where it'll be first and 10, Guardians. Pass is incomplete, intended for Naylor. Was ruled a lateral out of bounds at the 20, where it'll bring up second and 17.
That's actually a 7-yard loss for 17. Right.
Coming up with the sack for the Juggernauts were Aiden Oviedo, Jacob Walton, and Angel Torres. It'll bring up third and long for the Guardians back at the 6-yard line. Adam's pass is complete to Austin Jensen. It'll still bring up fourth down from the 17-yard line.
So, it's on the 15, so it's in the 8-yard line. It's playing from the 15.
The punt will be down at the Guardian 40-yard line, first and 10, Juggernauts. Handoff is to R.J. Gonzalez for the Juggernauts. A gain of 3, it'll bring up 2nd and 7. Pass is incomplete from Ship to Joey Van Camp. It'll bring up 3rd and 7. Then McAnally on the carry all the way down to the 10-yard line, where he'll bring up first and 10. First and goal. Juggernauts. Brandon Garrett. Alcala on for the extra point. Conversion fails, and with 8:35 to go in the first quarter, the Juggernauts lead the Guardians 6-0. Rudy Reyes on the return to the 40 for the Guardians, where it will be first and 10 Guardians. Is intercepted by Wynn for the Juggernauts. First and 10, Juggernauts. Gonzalez on the carry to near midfield. First down, Juggernauts.
to 37.
Pass complete to Van Camp. No gain on the play. It'll bring up second down. Pass is incomplete, intended for Garrett, and a flag on the play, an illegal shift against the Juggernauts. Penalty is declined, it'll bring up third down. Gonzalez on the carry down near the 41-yard line, where it looks like it's going to bring up four in about a yard. Ship will be tackled for a loss by Austin Jensen. And the Juggernauts will turn the ball over on downs, first and 10 Guardians at their own 45-yard line. Reyes on the carry for a loss of a yard. It'll bring up second and 11. The procedure penalty against the Guardians will back them up 5 yards. It'll make it second and 16 from the 39-yard line. Pass from Adams is complete to Jake Tolman for first down yardage and a flag at the end of the play. personal foul face mask will be tacked on at the end of that against the Juggernauts. First and 10 Guardians at the Juggernaut 28-yard line. By Aiden Oviedo of the Juggernauts. It'll bring up second and long. To remind everybody to keep their tickets for the halftime raffle. We're going to have two gift certificates from the Ontario Tire Factory, as well as a gift certificate for a pedicure from Deanne's Nail Salon. Also, thanks to Rada Paint and TNT Signs for the banners and the paint that you see on the field today. We certainly appreciate all their support. And we also invite all of you Juggernauts fans to catch their next game, which will be at Centennial High School next Saturday at 9:30 a.m. Next Saturday, their second game, it'll be against the Tribe at Centennial High School at 9:30 in the morning. Second and 13, Guardians. Pass complete to Tolman to the 20-yard line. It'll bring up third and short. Procedure penalty against the Guardians will back them up to the 25-yard line. They'll bring up third and a short six. Pass complete to Wesley Naylor for a first down for the Guardians at the 13-yard line. Touchdown, Guardians. Adams to Tolman, and we're tied at six. The extra point is blocked, and with 2:16 to go in the first quarter, we are tied at six. Illegal substitution against the Juggernauts. That'll give the Guardians a 5-yard advancement on the kickoff. To receive. Ware brings the ball back to near the 30-yard line where the Juggernauts will go to work. First and 10. Thank you. Conversion is complete. RJ Gonzalez finds Emilio Wynn for two. And with a minute 43 to go in the first quarter, it is the Juggernauts 14 and the Guardians 7. Six, excuse me. Guardians will cover the ball at the 30-yard line where they will go to work first and 10. To Jensen on the catch. Tackled by Eric Coy. First down yardage, they'll bring up first and 10. Carry for a gain of a couple, tackled by a bevy of juggernauts. That is the end of the first quarter. The Juggernauts 14, the Guardians 6.